Welcome to Crazy for Beer, a channel that is all about beer. Be sure to check out the links in the description for our line of beer merch, NFTs, and other beer-related stuff. Today's video features the top 5 best non-alcoholic beers. There are many non-alcoholic brews on the market these days, and it can be tough to know where to start. The good news is, we've done all the work for you and put together a list of our top 5 best beers that don't contain alcohol. From BrewDog's Punk IPA to beers from France, this list has something for everyone. Non-alcoholic beers have been around for a long time. In fact, the first brew without alcohol was created way back in 1832 by German brewmaster J.R. Coors. The earliest non-alcoholic brews were made using herbs, roots, and other natural flavorings to give them an alcoholic taste, so they weren't quite as tasty as modern brews. But since then, there has been some significant development in the field of brewing with no alcohol content. Here are 5 of our favorite modern-day non-alcoholic beers. BrewDog Punk IPA, non-alcoholic beer. Punk IPA is BrewDog's flagship brew, brewed to an original recipe that has been perfected over the years at their brewery in Aberdeen. This craft brew has the distinctive taste of the original IPA, but with none of the alcohol content. It has a refreshingly fruity hoppiness, notes of lemon and grapefruit, and a tart grapefruit finish. BrewDog brews Punk IPA in a new way, making it suitable for non-alcoholic brews. This is the first time they have released a beer of this kind, and it sits very well alongside their other brews such as 5AM Saint and Jet Black Heart, also available without alcohol. Heineken Zero Non-Alcoholic Beer. Heineken, one of the leading Dutch brewing companies, has introduced a brew called Heineken Zero. The beer comes in a pack of cans and is bottled in France. This beer is known to be brewed from water, barley sugar, hops, wheat, and yeast. It also contains zero alcohol content, which makes it suitable for those who want to drink alcohol but do not wish to feel its effects. In the past, beers with zero alcohol content were not very popular due to their unusual taste and flavor. However, Heineken managed to brew a beer that is both tasty and has no alcohol content. Pabst Blue Ribbon Non-Alcoholic Beer. Pabst Blue Ribbon Non-Alcoholic Beer is one of the best non-alcoholic beers on the market. Pabst Blue Ribbon led the way in the beginning for this type of beer and has been a leader in quality all these years. PBR has an amazingly light taste, and if you're trying to avoid alcohol, PBR non-alcoholic beer is a great choice and tastes really close to regular PBR, so you can still enjoy your favorite beer without alcohol. Pabst Blue Ribbon is a beer that has been made famous by its iconic blue ribbon. It is an American brew that has been around since 1844. This non-alcoholic beer is made in Pabst's own brewery located in Woodridge, Illinois. PBR is distributed by Pabst Brewing Company out of San Antonio, Texas. PBR non-alcoholic beer can be found at many large retailers. Busch N.A. non-alcoholic beer. Busch N.A. non-alcoholic beer is Busch's first non-alcoholic beer. Busch N.A. is designed for Busch drinkers who are looking for a Busch without alcohol. Busch N.A. non-alcoholic beer is brewed in the Busch tradition, a premium quality, light lager that Busch drinkers can enjoy any time of day or night. Busch N.A. is fully brewed using premium hops, barley malt, grain, and water to produce a rich, flavorful non-alcoholic beer, compared to 5% for Busch Light and 4% for Busch Regular. Busch N.A. non-alcoholic beer is available in 12-ounce cans and bottles. Athletic Brewing Company, Run Wild Non-Alcoholic Beer. Athletic Brewing Company is a California brewery that uses all natural ingredients in its beer-making process. Athletic Brewing Company believes in using quality ingredients and giving back to the community through donations to local causes. They believe in producing high-quality beers without alcohol, gluten, or animal byproducts. Run Wild is Athletic Brewery's flagship line of non-alcoholic beers that comes in 4 different flavors: Back Patio Blonde, Lil Suds IPA, I'm Sittin' Easy Pale Ale, and West Coast Wheat. Athletic Brewery makes its non-alcoholic beers with all the same passion and care as their full alcohol ones, using only 100% pure premium malted barley for the beer itself. The hops utilized in the brewing process contribute to the unique hoppy flavor of an IPA. Athletic Brewery has been brewing its Run Wild non-alcoholic beer since 2013. When you want a cold beer, but don't want to feel the effects of alcohol, these are 5 of the best options on the market today. Do you have a favorite non-alcoholic beer? Let us know in the comments. If you'd like to try one of our top 5 picks, you'll find links in the description. And that's it for this video. If you are crazy for beer, Be sure to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell so you don't miss out on our next video. And be sure to check out the links in the description for our line of beer merch, NFTs, and other beer-related stuff.